Hey everybody, Ann here. Today has been all out of whack. It's actually nighttime and it's raining. I had to do a bunch of stuff before it started raining. So I'm doing this like after the fact. It's dark in here, yeah. I've only got one light on, that's alright. I hope you can see me. Today I went into town, did some mystery shopping. I was hoping to do some door dashing, but it wasn't busy while I was in town. So I got back home, and then all of a sudden, DoorDash is busy. They're very busy, and they're offering $5 extra per thing, delivery. And so I got in the truck, and I went back out, and I was going to do some door dashing. But by the time that I got there, which is basically 9 minutes or less, there were no orders. I sat there and waited. I did a little bit more mystery shopping, couldn't find the things I needed to find, but I got zero orders. So I waited about 45 minutes and then I'm like, psh, I'm done. So I don't know. The city that I live close to may not give me a whole lot of DoorDash and I need to, you know, earn some money. So I hate driving to Jackson, but you know what? January 3rd, I'm going to be going to Jackson anyhow because I have to pick up that awesome thing from Lowe's. And I'm not going to tell you what it is, but I'm just so thrilled to be able to get it. So, I'll be able to do a lot more mystery shopping, and I know I'll get some DoorDash orders in Jackson. So, anyhow, well, this is kind of what I did today and a little bit yesterday. And then it started raining, so. Okay, you guys got to check this out. Miss Donna B. had sent me a ton of, you know, shredded paper, all kinds of shredded paper, more egg cartons, and she had very smartly put a bunch of these shredded paper things in these. Now, I did not look closely enough, but this was down inside one of them. A whole bottle of ghee. All this time that this has been in the shed, I've not looked at it. I've just been pulling little bits of supplies out as needed to make fire starters. This has been in here all the time, which is great because I am running out of ghee. So, Miss Donna, thank you so much. Oh, my gosh. I need to go through the rest of this and see if there's anything else hidden in there. Oh, my goodness. That's so hilarious. Thank you, Miss Donna. Thank you so much. I got two more nice-sized pieces off that big log that was over there. The rest of it, I've just kind of piled it up over there by the trees. It's pretty rotten, so these are going to be okay. I'm going to cut them up. And let's see here. Where's that? Oh, it's over there. I'm going to go get that other tree. This tree, although it's almost half the diameter as the other one, it is much, much heavier. So this is harder wood, I think. I still don't think it's hardwood. But it is harder. Oh, what do we got here? Dirt. That was fungus. So I think this is going to make some nicer burning wood. I'm just going to cut this sucker up today. Yeah, I think that's all I'm cutting up today. I've got 1, 2, 3 of this log. There's another one down there. 1, 2 from that log. I've got all this left to do, but I can come back and do it another day because I'm running low on energy as usual. And I'm thirsty as heck, too. I got to get some water. And I still got to take this back to the tiny house and split it up. I need to cut it up smaller first and then split it up. So, yeah, this is going to be it for the wood gathering endeavors for today. So, a kind of, sort of productive day. Not as productive as I wanted it to, but that's okay. I'm tired. It's raining. There's no wind, which is a total bonus. And I gotta tell you, this Junior, where's Junior? Oh, he's laying down right by me. Oh, he is turning out to be a great dog. He loves to run around with me. I took him in the truck with me and Papa today, and he did really well. The first time he was very nervous, and he ended up throwing up. But today he did great. He was calm, and he's not going inside the house anymore. I'm down to like 3 puppy pads, and he is learning very well. Maybe once in a blue moon, if he has to go really, really bad, he'll go, but I'll catch him. I watch him very closely. I catch him, and I make him go outside. I say, you go potty outside, and he's been going potty outside. So he's just, And he's a good snuggle bug. He loves to snuggle with me, so that is perfect as far as I'm concerned. I'll be glad when he gets a little bit bigger and he's not, so puppyish. I mean, puppies are cute, like I said, for a minute, but I like big, full-grown dogs. So, anyhow, I'm going to keep this one short for y'all. Respect your time a little bit. And, I don't know. I don't know if I'll do a video tomorrow or not. It just depends on what the weather's going to be like. We're supposed to be getting rain for several days in a row. I don't know. I might cook something interesting. Who knows? It's going to be warm, so I hesitate to fire up the wood burner. But I don't know. We'll just have to wait and see how it goes. Anyhow, that's all I got for you guys today. See you in the next video. For watching, everybody. I hope you enjoyed the video. Make sure you like, subscribe, hit the bell, and y'all have a good one.